right. Come on, PETA. I've got all the stuff for our anti-vaccination rally.
I don't believe this. It's bad enough you guys aren't vaccinating Stewie. Now you're trying to convince other people to make the same reckless choice?
I'm also going to pet a bunch of dogs without asking.
Don't do that. We don't like that.
Then I'm going to try and look at their teeth.
Brian, all we want is for parents to have the choice, because parents know what's best for their kids.
I hear Sansa finally shows boob in this one.
You do realize they're putting your life in danger by not getting you immunized. You could get measles, mumps, rubella, whooping cough.
Oh my God, are you serious?
Very serious. Even the tiniest germ could make you very ill and, left untreated, kill you.
Really? I'd expect this kind of thing from the fat man, but not Lewis. Although she did act like a nutcase that time she went shopping right before Thanksgiving.
Ready for Turkey Day?
Clever.
Don't eat too much turkey tomorrow.
Oh, I won't.
Now, if only the meal would cook itself, huh?
Ah! Parents of Quahog and weekend dads playing 3 minutes of catch. Do you know that the number of childhood vaccines has tripled in the last generation? And why is that? Because heartless corporations make billions of dollars by foisting garbage and poison upon our children. We demand that these vaccines be tested by independent researchers, not by the companies who make them.
Excuse me, are you the lady selling the bullhorn?
What? No.
I'm over here!
Damn it. This doesn't seem to be working.
Well, obviously, Lois. You can't just go to a park and list a bunch of boring facts. You gotta spice things up, like I did when I was a lounge singer with uneven lyric density. This is a song I wrote for my beautiful girlfriend. Her name is Kim. I don't understand why your father has such problems with us, Kim. Mostly, I think it's because I don't make my car payments on time, but also because I was dating someone else at the same time as Kim. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Kim, I love you, but mostly I love that you let me eat crackers in the bed.